I'm sitting here in the Albuquerque airport, and I was just thinking about different statistics and different facts, you know, that people fail to look at each and every day. I think it's really amazing that our country, 3 out of 4 people live paycheck to paycheck. You know, if you look at really what the numbers are, you're looking at 76, 77% of people living paycheck to paycheck. And for the longest time, I was one of those people. Looking back, if I could do anything different, what I would do is I would educate myself a little bit more on the numbers and understanding where most people are at, learning from those people's experiences, and then doing things that they didn't do so I can get the results that they didn't have and that they don't have. There's one of two ways to learn, either through your own experience or through others' experience. There's so many things that you can get distracted by. What you have to decide right now is really what you want to do.